glad that you're with us tonight. My name is Mr. Kemper. I have the privilege of teaching your children every day if they're in middle school. I teach choir and general music here, so it's so good to have you with us. Is everybody warm enough tonight? Good. If you need some blankets, we've got some, so we can pass those out. I know it's hot, and I'm sorry, so we're going to get to singing very soon. In front of you, we have 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade choir. Over the last 10 years, we've grown our choir from 12 students to what you see in front of you. So we're so glad that the choir is growing in a positive way, so we're very encouraged by that. This year, we went to contest, EBSC contest, and we received a master level. Yeah, let's hear from the kids. The first three songs we're going to sing tonight are from our contest. We're going to start with a song called Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning. What really sets singing apart from choir is in choir, there's not just more people, but there's more parts. And so listen for three different vocal parts. Tonight we're going to have sopranos, altos, and baritones. So listen very carefully.
clean.
Blue skies is actually expressing the overpowering force of happiness overcoming grief.
This is a jazz song, so there's some scat in there. If you're not familiar with scat, that sounds like a bunch of nonsense syllables thrown together. So that's on purpose. But enjoy this song, Blue Skies.
Stop. direction of Andrea Miller and the T-Couple Elementary Choir under the direction of Anna Cloud, students to join us on the last three songs for our concert tonight.
So as the children are coming up, these are students from City Heights, which will feed into Huffman Park, and also from T-Couple just down the street. Those students will also come to Huffman Park in a few years, some of them even next year. We did want to let you know at this time, the reason why we did this is we want to start showing this is the future of the Huffman Park Pumas right here. Right? So in Huffman Park, we have three amazing musical groups that your students can be involved in: choir, orchestra, and band. Right? We would love for your students to be a part of something. All three of them go to contests. All three of them have concerts, two or three concerts a year. We would love for your students to be involved. Over here is Mr. Goodwin. Everyone say hi to Mr. Goodwin. Sign up for band and they're interested for next year, please see him. Mr. Strasek is up there in the corner. Thank you, Mr. Strasek. Mr. Strasek is our orchestra teacher, so if your students are interested in playing a string instrument, he teaches that. And also, since I'm introducing people, I want to introduce my friend Kelly Kibbe, who's playing piano for us this evening. And over here, he doesn't want to be recognized, but he's been such a great friend to me in the last 10 years, Mr. Nate Cherry. Mr. Cherry is the vice principal, and it's great to have support from him and Dr. Brown, and so many other people here at Huffman Park. Raise your hand, or actually stand, if you're a Huffman Park teacher. If you teach here at Huffman Park and you're here tonight, yes, thank you. Those of you that are here, come in. Huffman Park students, raise your hand if you watch the announcements on YouTube. Any of you watch the announcements on our YouTube channel every morning? Okay, that's thank you to Mr. Combs. He does that. He takes care of that every day. Let's hear it from Mr. Combs. Mr. Combs has been a great friend of mine through these years, and he helps out any way that any of us need him to. So if you want to watch this concert again and share it with your family, it'll be on YouTube hopefully tomorrow, so you can share that with other people on the Huffman Park YouTube page. Well, at this time, we're going to sing three songs with these wonderful students. Two of them will be using a few musicians as well. On Tuesday afternoons, I teach a guitar club. We call it Rock Band. We learn all sorts of different instruments and songs, and so a few of those people are here tonight as well. up there. Okay, Jackson James is coming down. We're going to have Elwick and Jackson sharing the drum part, and then we're going to have Aiden Hobbs on the piano, along with Matt Schuler on the bass. Yeah, you can clap for us. As we're getting situated, a lot of us know this song. It's actually on the back of your program, so if you want to sing along, you can sing along with us there. The song is The Lion Sleeps Tonight. The Lion Sleeps Tonight is actually a hunting song originally sung in Zulu, what is now known as Swaziland. The original title was Umbe, which means lion. This was popularized in the 1930s by the South African singer Solomon Lwanda, who recorded it in 1939 with his group, The Evening Birds. Apparently, there were a whole bunch of people in that part of the country, and they got an idea from how they used to chase their lions, or chase lions, away from their cattle. So that's pretty wild, but this awesome song came out of that. So this is The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Our last song is I'm a Believer. Thank you for coming to our spring.
passionate about music. I love music, and I love getting to sing and play music with students every day, so it's a blessing. So thank you again for allowing me to do my dream job. I did want to thank a couple other people. I do want to thank the teachers, Mrs. Miller and Mrs. Cloud from T Couple and Sunday Heights. That's here. And on the guitar is Hayden Rippon. Let's hear it for Hayden joining us tonight. It's about to get funky in here, okay? So hold your breath. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
about 1 minute, and then if you want to take a picture, you can just come up here, take a picture. I will make them stand there for at least 2 minutes.